From Jerusalem, I want to bless the King of Bonioro Chitarra in the occasion of the 25th anniversary of his incarnation. I pray for him, I pray for his people, from here, from Jerusalem, especially in this very difficult period for all the world. And we wish him and his people all the blessing, all the success, all what is according to the will of God. May the Lord bless you, who is the Father, the Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen.
We are here in the Church of Nativity in Bethlehem, in the Holy Land, with, and I have the honor to be with Father Remy Asakria, the pastor of Bethlehem, and on behalf of the also the Israeli office of the Association of Representatives of the Kingdom of Bonior Kitara in Israel, I would like, and I thank you for congratulating the Majesty, the King, the Umukama, Solomon Gafabusa Iguru, and Her Majesty the Queen and the Royal Family, and all the people of Bonioro Kitara in Uganda, for the first anniversary of our office in Israel, and for the inauguration of the King. Thank you very much for welcoming us here, and for this wonderful project, for this wonderful blessing for people all over the world, and especially, of course, for what I represent, and I would like to thank you.
Thank you
for everything.
You are welcome.
I would like you to commemorate His Majesty the King, and on behalf of all the people of Bonioro Kitara, and to give him the blessing and the good words, the congratulations that everybody deserves, especially in these difficult times. And I thank you once again for doing that. You will be neighboring Popes and other distinguished people that are commemorated in this world. I thank you very much for that.
You are welcome. Pleasure with
you.